Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial on how to set up joystick hotkeys for the push-to-talk function in OBS. Now, joystick hotkeys are pretty much essential nowadays. They are really useful when you're playing games and trying to access functions outside of the game. But there is a small problem with OBS and setting up hotkeys on a joystick. And that is the fact that OBS simply doesn't register most joysticks or controllers. So we can go into our settings here, click on hotkeys, and scroll to the bottom. We'll notice that I have my push to talk set to control, which it's actually left control. It doesn't specify on OBS. So I have a Logitech Extreme 3D Pro joystick that I want to set button 12 on that joystick to act as my push to talk, so I don't have to hold down control when I'm in game. But I cannot assign this push to talk on this joystick inside of OBS. So we got to come up with the workaround for this issue. Now there's one really simple solution, and that is all we gotta do is download a program. So let's cancel all of this. I'm gonna swap over to my main monitor here. Alright, you should now see Google Chrome pulled up. We are going to go to the search bar here and type in JoytoKey. And hit enter. Then click on this first link you see here, the JoytoKey website. Go down here, right below the image, you'll see a link that says download the latest version for free. Click on that. And scroll to the bottom of the page, and there are three servers you can download this from. You can either download it from the JoytoKey website, from CNET, or from Softpedia. All three are reputable, so don't worry about getting a virus or anything like that. You're not going to get one. So just choose one of these links and click it and download the software. Now, I already have the software downloaded, so I'm simply just going to open up my folder. Once you download this file, you'll receive a zip file. You'll want to unzip that, right-click it, and unzip it, and you'll be presented with the folder like this. Just click on it. Inside there, you'll have another subfolder. Click on that. And you'll see a couple of text files in there, a DLL, and most importantly, the JoytoKey application. Now we want to click on this application and open it. You may get a pop-up the first time you open it. If you do, just click OK on that pop-up. I've already opened this program once today, so I got my pop-up out of the way, so to say. So now we will see every joystick that we have connected to this computer in here. So at this point, if you don't have your joystick connected, you'll want to connect it. We want to make sure we can see it in this program. So to identify which joystick is which, we can just do a couple of simple movements on the joystick or hit a couple buttons on it. So I'm just going to move my joystick left to right here, and you'll see a couple of these, or some of this text here, will get highlighted in yellow. So I'm going to move to the left, there's one, and move to the right, there's the other. So we know that this joystick is known as joystick 1 and JoytoKey. So I want to forward the button 12 on my joystick to the control button as I had set, or the left control button as I had set up in OBS. So I'm going to go down to button 12 on this list. I already have mine forwarded, but for the sake of this tutorial, I'm going to click the link and hit edit button assignment down here. That'll bring up this list. As you can see, since I hit control, it just changed my input up here. So if you're using control, shift, alt, any one of those keys as your primary push to talk that has both a left or a right key, you will want to go over here to assign special keys, click on key one here, make sure that says key one, you don't need to change that at all. Click on this drop down. Since I'm using left control, I would click on left control here and hit assign. Okay, you shouldn't need to mess with any of this down here. So once we get that assigned, just click OK. All right, and now our button 12 on our joystick should be forwarded to our left control key on our keyboard. And since we have the push to talk set up in OBS, or left control set up in OBS, we should now be able to push button 12 on our joystick and be able to see our mic getting recorded on OBS. So I'm holding down on that 12 key now on my joystick, and as you can hear, my mic is now being recorded on OBS. And you also see on JoytoKey, when I hold down my control key here, if you look at the button 12 in the left control, you'll see that it's not highlighted at all. But if I swap over to the 12 key on my joystick, you'll now see that it is highlighted in yellow. So that allows you to see that that button is in fact getting transmitted or pushed over to your control key. Anyways, that is how you would set up a joystick hotkey on OBS. It's not a direct route, but it is a route that will get the job done. And it's really simple to use this JoytoKey program anyways. Anyways, I hope this tutorial helped you out. If you'd like to see any other tutorials or have any ideas for me, leave them down in the comments below. If you like this video, help me out. Give me a like, share this video, or subscribe to this channel if you want to see some more gaming videos. Kind of a small channel right now, but hopefully that will pick up sooner or later. I hope to be doing some collab work with a couple other friends and eventually pushing out some pretty cool videos as well as some more tutorials. Anyways, hope you have a great day, night, wherever you are, and Rotornut44 out.